Oops. Where is my TOS? Alright. Alright, let's try clearing this. This is my first time clearing it, so I don't really know what to expect. I did see the stage information beforehand, so I might be able to do it, just might. This is quite a difficult stage, so I wouldn't be surprised if I fail, but I'm hoping to succeed, of course. Alright, let's go. Unbreakable Leo. Oh, Starship 88. Rounds. Quite a stressful stage, if you would. Don't really have time to charge cooldown, so. That was a fail. A real fail. Ah, that's small again. Wow, these slimes are really tough. Like the gun. This is speaking for. I remember this Salamander being an asshole, so... hope I can finish him off soon. My recovery is not really that great, because I'm not playing with Poppy yet, so... can't stay here for long. So this is where a bit of luck is needed. Okay, got it. Wow. 3 to 6 turns. This is the first time someone plays so many chains on my Odins. I mean Odins, not Odins. Sorry. I think the trick to this stage is that they want to waste your turns as much as possible by giving you like mobs like this skill locking idiom, which can severely hinder your damage output, therefore wasting your turns. Yeah, so actually this is quite a dirty EX stage. I wouldn't recommend to do this for the first EX stage. It's very dirty. Alright, got it. 31 rounds left and 7 more battles. Which one should I take out first? I think I should just take out forward. Oh, that was lucky. Oh, actually I took out both of them. Wow. Maybe I shouldn't underestimate my deck so much. Okay. 15 rounds. PKOL. Missed the combo here. Oh wow. How come the screen didn't shake this time? Oh, the screen usually shakes when you're like having really really less HP. Oh. And then like... oh, rah! Darn it. Wait, let me look at the stage details for a bit. What's after rah? Margaret.